Hello everyone, I am Aram Majumdar from class 6C and today I am going to show you my solar eclipse model. This is my solar eclipse model and this is the earth over here, this is the moon and this is the sun, the light coming from the sun. So this is a solar eclipse. We all know that earth and moon have orbits and a solar eclipse occurs when a moon crosses the sun. There are different phases when it's a crescent moon and all those phases, but a solar eclipse is when the moon completely blocks the sun. We can see that the front part of the moon is completely lit up while the back part is dark, and there is also a small shadow falling on the earth. This part is called the umbra and this is called the penumbra. The umbra is very visible to the earth people. So some advantages of this project is that it showcases very beautifully, but some disadvantages of this project were that we cannot move this project from places to places because the earth and moon can fall. So this is my project. Just to give you a brief, this is a solar eclipse, this is the earth, moon, and a solar eclipse is when the moon blocks the sunlight of the sun completely and a shadow falls on the earth. Thank you. Hope you liked it.